Hi everyone, today I want to share with you guys how to make your own DIY planner using Target OneSpot products. This is inspired by my friend when she said she wanted a planner to help organize her life, but can't afford a nice one. This is a super easy DIY that anyone can do. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Can't keep my hands to myself. No matter how hard I'm trying to, I want you all to myself. Your metaphorical gin and juice, so come on, give me a taste of what it's like.
So for this DIY, you will need three things from the Target OneSpot. First, you will need a mini binder that is only $3, one set of calendar pages and dividers, which is $3 each, and one set of filler papers and pockets, $3 each. All of these items cost $3 each, so this whole DIY planner costs only $9, excluding tax.
I'd like to be next to you, won't let one drop go to waste.
This is optional, but you can also buy this binder clip for only $1. So if you use that, it will be only $10, excluding tax. Okay, so first, you will open the calendar pages and divider set and separate the monthly spread from the weekly spread. Put it in the mini binder, then put dividers in between the monthly and weekly spreads.
And I'm trying. All of the downs and the outbursts keep making love to each other. And I'm trying, but I can't keep my hands to myself.
I put the monthly spread before the weekly spread, but you can also put the weekly spread before the monthly spread. Now you open the filler paper and pockets and put in the binder after the monthly and weekly spread. I also put the dividers in between the filler paper and pockets.
Can't keep my hands to myself. My hands to myself. My doctor said you're not good, but people say what they wanna say. And you should know if I could, I'd breathe you in every single day. All of the doubts and the outbursts keep making love to each other. And I'm trying. All of the doubts and the outbursts keep making love to each other. And I'm trying, but I can't keep my hands to myself.
And here I am using the cute binder clip that is only $1 and using it as like a bookmark.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
So this is an easy and cheap way to keep track of your life. Please let me know by commenting down below if you would like me to do a weekly panel in this DIY panel. I hope you guys enjoyed this DIY. If you guys like this video, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time.
Can't keep my hands to myself.